Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. here.
I'm not sure if I had my mic muted for the whole time, but sorry if I did. But anyway, I was specifically trying to feel fucking my cow. I'm telling you. Look exactly what my cow IOL went. But anyway, that dog that I got is getting pretty much right. That dog is amazing. I really hope I didn't have this muted for too long. And if I didn't have it muted, then thank God. But if I did have it muted, I'm so sorry. My mic. I still need to get the saddle for my horse. I still haven't tamed the horse for myself. I only have him on the road. So that means he ain't going anywhere. I mean sheep. The horse is a sheep. He casts the sheep beats with my cow or whatever. But the dog is a human. Don't know what his name is. But we'll figure it out. Jubon. I believe you can just teleport to me anywhere, so it's fine. Because I believe I can't get both of them on you at once, either. I believe it's gonna be fine, right? It's probably gonna be fine. Cal still didn't spawn me yet. But your pets teleport to you, right? I'm pretty sure they do. I don't see my cat teleporting there. That's not good. That's really not good. That's really not good. Get this me. Come on. Yeah, my cat's not coming. Come on. Come on. You sit down, okay? Until I get the cat. Because apparently they don't teleport. Damn, did you get the cat back? Hope that cat's okay. I thought it would have been. Maybe it's my cat oil or something like that right now. Can you go down? Is that okay? Go down. Oh, she's right down. You were trying to swim, but I guess you aren't one of those cats that can swim, are you? Well, sorry that I left you, huh? Let's take you back. Yeah. Me You sleep with me? That is adorable. Charlie sleeps with me. Which is you. You're adorable. Aww. You. Aww. Naturally sleep on top of you with me. Purely amazing. Stay here, boy. I need you some pigs. Here. Come in, boy. Oh, you opened it by yourself?